shouting. Alice, can you stick your head up, please? There's Alice in the booth. We're just going on a go-karting exhibition. Expedition. Mummy's having a bit of a hot flush. And there's Hannah in the background there somewhere. There we go. And George, who's the birthday boy?
For George's
23
birthday,
years old.
On the 23rd.
Oh, tell us about his birth, Mummy.
Oh, well, it's a celebration for me because I gave him life and nurtured this wonderful young man that has turned out to be. And I'm very proud of him, and I'm very proud of me that I survived.
Prepare to turn right.
Turn
right. 1 kilometer
onto the
H-W-Y-4-0-2-4-0-2.
And he helps me a lot.
He actually, of all the people who did come outside to help out, George was one. And he allowed me to supervise him rebuilding our gate yesterday.
Like control.
And so is George, actually.
Because you were taking him off.
Here they are, the losers.
Dig.
Who's not feeling pretty?
Me.
Why?
Because I have a bad day today. So
explain yourself.
Oh my god! Daddy, go!
They're just warming up.
Oh, we've gone!
The
proof is in the pudding, and this is the pudding. People know what we've done now.
Why do you already have a helmet on?
Have most of you guys been booking?
Yeah.
Alright, so pretty much I'm just gonna give you guys the basic rules of the go-karts. Gas is on the right foot, brakes on the left. Well done.
Every time we go back, I'll see
your hand. See your hand?
Yeah. Seats are a little bit tight.
They are a bit, aren't they? But they keep you in place.
Oh, I'm sure my back's going to kill me.
Good job.
You only lasted once.
I know. Well done. Jennifer, well done.
How did everyone pick their day? So I have your standings and your punches here. Jennifer came out in first place. Philip came out in second. George came out in third. Carol came out in fourth. Hannah came out in fifth. And Alice came out in sixth.
How did you lose?
You got in the way. Yeah, thank you.
We're all really close.
I know.
Much better. I did 2 seconds better.
Mum, you are really hard. No.